forgot something. She having a teeth problem, and since 1 week, she will tell me all the time, I have pain. And I said, go and take the miracle salt, put in. And she put it in. Since that day, she's not
okay. I never get pain anymore.
In your teeth?
Yeah.
This miracle pack is doing something about teeth. Somebody say hallelujah.
Huh? After that, I have pain in my belly. I take the miracle pack, the salt, the water in the oil to put in my mouth. I drink. The following day, something come in my belly. When I go to the toilet.
Wait, I need to hear this. Come here closer. No, this, you don't know what God has done. When you see these women, they don't miss the service. You don't know what God has done for her. You don't know what this woman, she had big problems like a mountain. But they never gave up. Yet he has not even seen me for appointment. They call their division. Sit.
So desperate.
There. And I say, okay, just bring it in. There are two of them sisters. You see them sitting down there. We are sitting down there. Have you seen me for appointment yet?
No, because the day I'm supposed to see you, another lady come from very far. I say, okay. The lady say, no, you have to leave that woman to go because she lives so far. She have 1 hour. She have to travel for 1 hour. Okay, it's always okay. Bishop is mine. I'm not leaving far. I want to come back. I come here. I leave with the lady. Let the lady go.
This is amazing. Some of you make too much noise while you live just downstairs.
Bishop, I want to tell you something. God uses you a lot. I have to see you privately to talk.
Tell me about this. You are having a problem with your stomach.
In my stomach, she told me, you have to mix the salt, the oil, the water, and you drink. I said, yeah, in the night. I said,
in the night?
Yeah. I said, you want to walk? She said, do it. I do it. First day. The second day I do it, the things come out.
Some things came out.
Out in the toilet.
She feel like she can go to toilet. I saw her running. To go to toilet. I said, what happened with you? She said, I have stomach pain. And when she goes to toilet, I don't know how to explain it, Bishop. We can't take it to bring to you.
Since that day, before yesterday, I never feel one pain.
She's okay now. Huh?
Because she's a troubled woman. She's always sick. She became to this church. She's not complaining anymore.
She has been having problems, but now she's completely free. Someone say, thank you, Jesus. Why? Because the God of the Kingdom Church is a miracle God. The God of Bishop Clement is a miracle. Join your hands together. When all that problem came out, your indefinite come through. Your doors are open. Favor, money is coming. Prosperity is coming. Success is coming. Lift up your hands right now. Lord, I give you praise. Lord, I give you. Hold your hands together. Receive. Jesus. Fresh and